How's it going, guys? Welcome back to Splatoon, and this is part 17, and we're going to jump into some ranked battles. And this past day or two, I've been having a terrible time with this game. I think before I was doing really well with the sniper rifle, the Elite 3K, whatever it's called. I was doing really well with it. I was getting loads of kills. I was coming out of each battle, each round, with like a minimum of six kills. I was killing all the team members who was winning, and then suddenly I keep getting put with idiots. Like, as soon I'm doing really well, and as soon as I die, as soon as someone's took me out, the round goes to shit. So it's like as if the round depends on me in the game. For like a whole night straight, I was losing and getting like a couple wins, but every time we lost, it was as soon as I took out the map and I'm respawning. During my respawn, the fucking round goes to shit, and that was in Turf War. So we're going back into we've got Rainmaker on the go at the moment, and we've got Port Mackerel and Camp Triggerfish. I don't think I've played Rainmaker in Port Mackerel, but still the game is still the same. You have to get the thing to their end. But yeah, I think what happened was I was using the 3-liter, and I switched to another sniper rifle, which is the splatter scope, and that's a bit more snappy. Like you zoom in quicker, but the range isn't quite the same as the other sniper rifle. I think using a different rifle put me off. Like, I lost my flow with it. So what have we got? We've got the Gatling gun. Yep. Yeah, I was getting really annoyed with this game. Like, I kept rage quitting and just thought hard resetting my console. Like, I thought, shit. I don't know if that just takes me out of the game or... just in case. Yeah. I play this game every day. My other account, I'm on level. I've just turned level 43. See, I mean, that's what annoys me the most, is when you both die at the same time. That happens a lot. It happens way too often than it should. That's what makes me, like, lose my rounds. Like I said, the game depended on me. And every time I die, most of the time, it is because I bumped heads with someone. We both died. And that Kraken, a lot of the times, I was hit by the Kraken. And it wasn't even near me. What? Shit. But yeah, I'm glad I'm doing some recording right now, because I'm not playing Turf Wars. That's all I've been playing for about 2 days. And the player gets in my way. Fucking get it here. Give it here, you fucking dickhead. Run with it. Fucking... See what I mean? I get put with idiots. He was just standing there. Move with it. He shouldn't have just let me get it. I would have fucking ran full pelt with it. Lose now. Did you see that guy just standing there? That's what ruined it. And I think people have found ways to cheat in this game, because the other day I was playing it and people were like spamming this ink strikes. It seemed like it was happening way too often than what you could normally get it. Sometimes it's a fun game, but I don't know, I'm speechless. I've just been playing it, I play it every day, I've played it way too much. They've still got to get it up here, so... Cut them off there. Oh my gosh, I had it for a second! Who got it the most? We did, so we won that one. And they had sniper rifles. I think they had about two. What did they have? They had a roller, a sniper rifle. We didn't have no rollers and no sniper rifles. And they had a B rank in their team. So we had the disadvantage all around. Nearly 7.5 minutes we've done just one round. That was shit. That was. How many times did I die? Loads. August. And we've got Mario Maker coming out this Friday. I'm not going to get it. I was going to get the bundle with the amiibo. I've lost interest in them amiibos. They're just shit. I was going to try and get them all. I'm still three short from getting all of them. So I just can't be asked to get them. What? I was killed by what? Didn't even see anyone there. But still, we rushed it at 37. You see that Irene? I just walked right past her. So if we lose, that's my fault. Because I just fucking got killed like unnecessarily. Oh my god. I really do think I always get cooked with idiots. Just don't play the game properly. Thank you. Fuck you. Smash that there. Oh my gosh, how did they know I was there? Oh, we lost it. Whoa, how close was that? Where is it? I can smash it there. Oh my god! I'm not even talking, I'm just like, my jaw just open. I'm gonna go with him. What the fuck? Why didn't it let me pick it up? I thought I was going to go and do the Kobe and fucking get it. Oh well, we've won it anyway. Look, 6 seconds. That's crazy. I get 8 kills and I died more. So I mean, we're leveling up pretty quickly in the ranked battles. But yeah, I get so into the game. I'm like so competitive with this. I get so angry when I lose as well. But we're leveling up quicker because we're winning. If I lost, we wouldn't get as much. The leveling up should be the thing that comes down as well. Or if you lost, you shouldn't get any points at all. So if you see people that are, I've seen people that are level 50 already, and it's irrelevant because your points go up whether you win or lose. The person that was level 50, I even fucking took him out, like. And he wasn't that great at all. Come on. Right, who's gonna get the B ranker? The Meep and the Haruru. Haruru. Right, Rainmaker. I've never done Rainmaker here. So this should be interesting. Take them out of it. Look, 3 pops and they didn't even die. Did you see that? I popped her about 3 times in the back and she didn't die. They're fucking winning it, look. It's annoying that my teammates get in my way, that they block my shots. Have they got to get it too? I had it for a second. Alright, they've won this. They've got it too far. Fucking help me, guys! I'm going this way. Oh, I just saw that sniper. I just tried running back. You move so slow with it. I didn't even get it back to the center. Oh, I just saw that roller as well. It seems like my reactions are so slow. It's about time I lost the fucking round. Fucking... Go get it! Get it! Ah, oh, he come up behind me. Fucking snaked me. But we could have took the lead right there. Look, we have 17. I thought that sniper got me enough, but how did he get me around the corner? You can see that I've got like gun here. Where the fuck is it? Gosh, see what I mean? It's so hectic. You die, you come back, and you die so quickly. No, we've lost it, but so fucking close though. So I'm gonna come down ranks now. Look at that. How many kills do I get? 11. Look, they had a roller. We had two rollers. And they had a sniper rifle. But I told you, as soon as we go up to them higher rankings, that's the real, where the real players are at. And then I get put with the idiots. Oh, we're nearly at level 16. Level 50. It's going to take so long to do. In fact, I might not even go back to my other account. I might just stick with this one. Because I'm getting annoyed with turf wars. And I think if I do ever reach level 50, I might continue the playthrough on and like do like quest to S plus, rank S plus, or the highest rank I can get, and just keep playing. The level 50 is just like, it's giving me a goal to reach for. Come on, get another player in. Fucking waiting. We're waiting for you. At the bottom. Been waiting for you. Where have you been? You ain't got all fucking day. And that was my first time playing Rainmaker in Port Mackerel, and I fucking lost. Look at that, three rollers. See, look, we're outnumbered. Go for it, I'll get your back. Oh, what, the block was there, that's why my ink got off. What's my main getting him? Still that we've got it. We only got it halfway. Closer than that. It's right near the goal. Like what, 2 seconds I'm dead. Look, the rollers, we're outnumbered. Look, we're not gonna make it. Where is it? Fucking have it, have that, you cunt. Saved your fucking life there. Oh, for fuck's sake! The rollers, why have they got three of them on the team? It's unbalanced. It's not fair at all. Because they can just spam that. Look, see, look, fucking unbalanced. Why don't people complain about that? They don't do that, then it'd be a better fucking game. How many fucking variants of the roller is there? There's like five of them. Gosh. What'd you do against three rollers? Like, I killed him, then like 2 seconds later, then he died. It's like, what causes that? Is it the server, or is my internet bad? I don't think it is. Yes, we won it. And look, the airstrike at the last second, that should be void. That should be cancelled out. As soon as it hits zero, anything is cancelled. You don't let them get the fucking sneak on you. At 10, I'm at the top. This game could be amazing, like, so perfect, but there's annoyances that just fuck me off so much. Like, that little tiny wrinkles that could just make it so much better. And there's definitely people cheating in this game nowadays. I see it. People are getting ink strikes so frequent. Like, it's just like they get one and then instantly they've got another one. And I see people like they're flopping about on the ground, like they're quickly turning into the squid, like as if they're like a fish out of water, like flapping about. I see people doing that. I think they're doing something to make their ink gauge increase rapidly, so they get another ink strike. I don't know quite what they're doing, but they're definitely doing something. I'll show you what they're doing. We'll go to a bit of an area without ink. They're like doing that. They're doing that constantly. The next minute, they're fucking doing an ink strike. They're like doing that. whoa, they got the fucking thing, man, just noticed that. Why didn't it let me pick it up? Oh, they've won, look at that. 18, they got there so fucking quick. It's because I was messing around doing all that shit. Oh, I fucking cover up their tracks. Look, it's him. Fucking waiting for me, you cunt. See, look, I killed him. Why did we both die at the same time? I don't get it. Nah, we've lost it. Look, it's going to be fucking stalemate now. Fucking god, why was it on the other side of the fence anyway? How did it get there? What? Tell me why we both died. I killed him first, clearly. It was lost it. Open the way for me. Get out of my way. Yes, fucking have that one, you piece of shit. I'm like, fuck you, just give it here. Give it here, I'll take it off your hands. That was all fucking me, that. And they're two rollers. Cheating bastards. Nice. Put me on 31 minutes. Hurry up. Shall we have another round? Let's go in. It's fucking crazy. We was right near the goal and it still said like 37 left to go. Like, couple bees in there now. You got Samus, Nick, and Halulu again. Ah, here we go. I think this will be the last round. Hopefully, we don't lose this one. Getting out. Fucking take that, you scumbag. Coming up behind me. What? Fucking sniper rifles should be taken out of this game. There's like certain game modes that I think they should take weapons out, as if you've got to have this certain weapon to do it. Because the sniper rifles and the paint rollers are so fucking OP. Right, we're in the lead. It could all go opposite. Look at that. Go, get it. See how fucking close I dodged that. Oh, I was looking at my gamepad to where I want to put my ink strike, and boom, fucking got nailed. I hope we win this one, because then I can end on a high note. To make it more harder for the cunts. Look at them standing in the corner. I'm gonna fucking take care of you, cunt. So, I mean, they camp in the corner. Gosh. Yeah. No, did you see that? But before, I pelted a sniper in the back, and he still didn't die. I think we won that one. Twelve kills, 9 deaths. Look, and they only give me 8 points, see? We've been on a winning streak, and every time you win, they give you less and less points. And the moment I lose, they could take 15 points off me if they fucking wanted to. I'm gonna stop there, guys. It's a fucking joke. They punish you for winning. And if you lose multiple times in a row, you can be going down 10, 10, 10, 10. So it's like hard to like level up. So nearly 38 minutes, so I'm gonna stop it there. B minus, nearly the B ranking. So close. And I'll see you in the next episode. Peace.